the first of five races I'm bringing you here at Chepstow on week three of the National Hunt Race, and it's the Persian War Novices Hurdle over 2 mile, 4 furlongs. It's a grade two. Some really promising types here today. We've got All In Order, Craig Beckwith, Almost Prayed, won on its debut for Leon Van Rensburg, Class Touch for Dee Hooley, Dolpore Eclair for Graham Clutterbuck, Matterlieb Strider for Martin Leedham, Pool Galloping for Davy Thompson, that's the favourite, Return of the Angels, Joshua Sutherland, Karen Thea for Craig Allen, Cute Astrid, Davy Ladd, God of the Mind, Leon Van Rensburg, and Reet Petite, the finest mare you'd ever want to meet, for Ryan Tamasebi, as they're off and running here at Chepstow. And it's God of the Mind that goes into the early lead here. They've got 12 hurdles to jump and navigate safely here at Chepstow, and they're all over that first one safely. Class Touch is in just behind the leaders for David Hooley. Perhaps not quite as good a 2 mile, 4 furlong hurdler as Popular Class, but hopefully looking to land a Class Touch for David Hooley here today, as Return of the Angels is now one that's moved on into the early lead, and Almost Prayed and God of the Mind for Leon Van Rensburg, like many of his runners, have just started to drop into the middle of the pack and race just off the pace rather than right up there at the very front of the field. So just over 2 miles to go. Some of them haven't been exactly fluent at their hurdles so far, but all of them have jumped well enough to not see any major mistakes. You can see that a couple there just a little bit slow over it. Matalib Strider and God of the Mind weren't particularly quick over it, but again, nitpicking probably there as a commentator, as all of them are jumping pretty well for novices so far. And Pool Galloping now the favourite for Davy Thompson, who was third on debut, followed by a win last week, has now gone up and passed Joshua Sutherland's Return of the Angels to take the lead as we go into the final 14 furlongs. So still plenty of racing here ahead of us, and this race will unfold as they start making their way back towards the stands in a circuit's time. So as they go slightly uphill here, it's Pool Galloping that has gone on and decided to increase the tempo and the pace here in this Persian War Novices Hurdle, won by some really good horses in recent years. It's always a good indicator of where some of those star novice hurdlers might come from, ones that might compete later on at the big festivals in the later on in the season. So it's Pool Galloping as they start coming downhill there, that has a good 4 or 5 length lead. God of the Mind just being niggled along for a few strides there and has been passed over that flight of hurdles by All In Order and Matalib Strider over on the far side. Return of the Angels, that early pace setter, has dropped back towards the middle of the field, but a good jump there allowed it to make some progress. Dolpore Eclair wasn't too fluent over that one and lost a bit of ground and was passed on the outside by Almost Prayed and Class Touch as they come over the next back. Back markers at the moment are Reet Petite and Craig Allen's Karen Thea. So Reet Petite is just trying to make a bit of progress past Dolpore Eclair and Cute Astrid. Almost Prayed is racing widest of all at the moment alongside Dave Hooley's horse Class Touch in the Purple Silks as they come over that next fence there, and God of the Mind is making progress out of the chasing pack to start closing the gap on this favourite for Davy Thompson, Pool Galloping, that still has a couple of lengths advantage, but we've got less than a mile to go now. We've just passed the 7 furlong marker there, and it's Pool Galloping that has a lead, a diminishing lead over God of the Mind and Return of the Angels. Return of the Angels quickly being restrained there, and the jockeys just doesn't want that one to go into the lead or go up alongside the lead again too soon, trying to save some energy for a burst later in the race. Reet Petite's one that's making a lot of progress from the rear of the field and has now gone into 5th place. Karen Thea, jockeys travelling well and riding a patient race on that one on the wide outside for Craig Allen in the green and gold hoops, and just looking to Almost Pray, that unbeaten horse for Leon Van Rensburg, is being pushed along and is at the very rear of the field along with Cute Astrid at the moment, so it's going to have to grow wings and fly, you would think, to be involved at the finish here. But no sooner have I said that than it is starting to make some progress. But up at the front with 3.5 furlongs to go, the race is quickly unfolding as Karen Thea bursts out of the pack to go up and join Pool Galloping, but Pool Galloping responded with a better jump and that allowed it to kick back on and open up an advantage of again around a length. None of the others are really making too much progress so far as we come to the next flight of hurdles, and another really good jump from Pool Galloping, far more quick at that flight than Karen Thea, and that one just dropped back back a little bit. Class touch for Dee Hoolihan, God of the Mine, trying to hunt down this leader and close the gap. Reed Petit, Dolpo, Eclair, Return of the Angels all staying on, but as you come to the last flight, Pool Galloping got in a bit close, and that's allowed Karen Thea and Class Touch to close the gap. We've got half a furlong left to go. Pool Galloping, the long-time leader's trying to hold off all challenges. Karen Thea's coming forward. Pool Galloping needs the line as they go the line. Ooh. Karen Thea's absolutely stayed on really strongly there for Craig Allen, but I'm not sure whether it's picked off the long-time leader on the line. Pool Galloping, as we see in the photo, has held on. Pool Galloping, that was a long-time favourite, but just gave up favouritism just before the off to God of the Mind. The market was wrong as Pool Galloping wins the Persian War Novices Hurdle from just touched off Karen Thea for Craig Allen. Class Touch, a really good run for David Hoolihan, third. God of the Mind, the favourite, only fourth for Leon Van Rensburg. Reed Petit, fifth for Ryan Tamasebi.